No, you see, that's what made me the man I am today. No, isn't that right, Mary Poppins?
Yes, I'm afraid it is.
That's quite enough. You've seen where I work and I have a great deal to do.
Well, you're the best things, honey. What are you looking for, Daddy? A good man or a good idea?
Well, I suppose I should say a good idea, but a good man is much rarer and much more valuable. My answer is no.
No? You do not recognize a good idea?
Well, perhaps not, but I recognize a good man when I see one.
Shall regret this man, thanks.
A man with dreams that life has broken. A man with hopes and visions to fulfill. A man you're certain at first glance deserves a Northbrook, when may your factory reopen?
Ha! Then it's not
Toppins, Toppins, Toppins.
talk?
Oh, of course he can! Getting him to stop is the problem.
How do you learn to speak dog?
How do you think? Master the grammar.
Practice when you can.
Avoid mongrels.
Far too much slang.
Now come along. I can't stand here all day talking shop.
Talking shop? What a silly expression.
There's nothing silly about it in the least.
But you buy my talking shop.
Conversations, of course.
Well, I've never seen a talking shop.
Well, there is only one. There's a by Mr. and Mrs. Corey.
Who's Mr. and Mrs. Corey?
Who's Mr. Mr. and Mrs. Corey are older than anyone in the world. They talked to William before he went conquering, to Blair before he went paddling, and to Alexander when he worked so great.
They'll have to call up the shop in the car, and it's still shop in the car.
Remember, anything can happen if you let it.
That's it! I've run out of conversations.
Good afternoon, Mr. and Mrs. Corey.
What a wild world! Poppins.
Oh, we're with Jane and Michael Banks.
How do they know us?
And how's poor little Georgie?
Who?
George Banks? Your father. He used to give his name a slip and come into our shop here in secret, you know.
We couldn't have been the same George Banks. That would have been 40 years ago. No one could remember that far back.
Listen, dearie, I remember everything. George Banks used to love my gingerbread cookies.
I wonder if books were left.
Look out, Olivia.
What, I'm not going to press on that. Don't get dressed this morning.
Ah.
Here we are, gingerbread pieces with gingerbread stars. George always saves his stars. Now, Mary Poppins, what can we do for you?
Well, I did want an ounce of conversation.
Oh, I'm afraid I'm out of conversation. And right on the boards, too. You see, I've had a lot of chatterboxes in here today. But let me see what I can find. Ah, looks like I have some left. An ounce, you say?
That'll be 15 letters. Come on, take your pick.
Jane, you choose 7.
I've got a D, G, R, U, C, L, and I.
No, we can't make it words at all.
Yes, and 9 and 7 more. I've got in A, S, F, E, T, O, and T.
And I'm an X.
Spontaneity, it's conversation key. You need to find
speaking cases. Abadacious!
Oh, super power, power, and limitless expedia, and even though the
upstairs right now.
Who are you?
I don't kill children, just upstairs! It was my babies. It was right there. Michael? You! Give it to me! You're the mother, can't you do something about this?
I can try not shouting for a start.
Daddy Poppins, you are here to teach my children manners. And would you look at them? They're a pair of savages. And if I had my way, you would be-
George! You're tired. Mary Poppins, don't bring the children down tonight. Mr. Bates is quite exhausting. Perhaps you could keep them occupied?
I haven't forgotten, ma'am, but tonight is my evening out.
What?
Oh, dear, I have forgotten. I suppose the best people wouldn't ask you to change your plans.
No, ma'am, they wouldn't.
Oh, I thought not.
It's not fair. Dallas is a terrible show in the nursery. That is me and Roger, and I paint it.
Jenny! Take her back this instant. I will not have you criticize your father.
Why not? He criticizes you. Last week was not saying you were neither youth nor ornament.
How dare you?
I heard it, so did you!
Sometimes people say things that they don't mean.
Take the children upstairs, Mary Poppins, please. George?
What is it now?
I thought you might like to talk about it.
What would be the point of that?
Perhaps I can help.
Don't be ridiculous.
I'm serious, George. If you have troubles, I'd like to share them.
Oh, don't worry, you will. The fact is they suspended me without pay until they decide what to do with me. Twists and turns, ups and downs. One moment smiles, the next moment frowns. But bad sacrifices had better change quick. Cause if the wind changes, the fights might just stick. Chin chin and in chin 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 chin.
The mothers, I suppose.
Not the children.
Wouldn't that be rather upside down?
Sometimes families are upside down.
For a while, it happens.
I didn't want to be an upside down family. I wish I could run away.
Why don't you? Somebody might adopt you.
But you miss me.
No, it's not that way twice.
No, you cannot.
Yes, I could, and I jolly well would.
Get back to me. Oh, look what you've done.
Now that's it, you two. Into bed and at once.
Haven't had a milk.
There'll be no butter, no milk either. You can't be good, you may as well be sorry.
I wish you'd just leave us alone.
You can't be what you wish for.
I won't go to bed and you can't make me.
And that is in so many things.
Your information
is faulty.
Is that you, Bert?
Where the smoke is all billowed and curled, between pine mint and stars is the chimney sweep's world. Where there's hardly no day, nor hardly no night, these things off in shadows and halfway in light. Not for the free today. Now as the ladder of life has been strung, you might think my sweet's on the bottommost rung. Though I spend me time in the ashes and smoke, in this all wide world there's no happy outlook. Chin 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 chin.
Mary? Yes, I know that. You can't teach them anything about that because it's really so hard to teach a child who does everything.
So?
They'll have to do this next part on their own.
Chinchillery, chinchillery, chinchillery.
When you're with us, sweet, you're in glad company.
Nowhere is there a more happier crew than them's what sings chim chim chori chim chori.
Chim 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 chori.
It means till we meet again. Now come inside before you come.